family, welcome back to another life lesson session with your girl StarDomz. Today's life lesson is about prayer, and we know what they say about prayer. Prayer changes all things. But before we get into life lesson number 9, I have a quick story time to share with you all. Now, a friend of mine called and we were sharing. He then mentioned a couple of his struggles that he's having, and then he switched on me and said, "Please pray for me." I said, "Sure, I will." But he said, "Can you pray for me now?" Completely catching me off guard, not knowing what to say, and feeling a bit shy, I only said the 3 words that we normally say before we do a group prayer: "Let us pray." That helped me to stem into the prayer so deep, I brought forth his name and his situation to God, and prayed, believing that his situation will change. Prayer is that gateway to feeling some form of hope and putting your faith and trust in God that everything will work out, and it will. Prayer changes all things. Now, let's get into today's lesson. In 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 17, it says, "Praying is the most important part of preparation. I suggest we consult God before making any decision." Prayer is like the GPS system in a car. When you turn it on and tell it where you are going, it shows you where to drive. Prayer gives us God's GPS, which is His guidance, His provision, and His strength. If you don't turn on your GPS, it won't tell you when you're making the wrong turn. If you don't turn on your GPS, it won't take the wheel away from you, and it won't keep you from getting lost. So, let us start our day and close our nights by turning on our GPS through prayer. Remember guys, prayer changes anything, any situation, but you have to believe when you pray that God will come through for you. Pray believing and know that God will turn around your situation. I once lost faith in praying, but then I remembered, hey, didn't your situation change? Yes, it did. It may not have changed when I wanted it to, but it did. So don't pray asking God to do things on your terms. Pray asking Him to make the way clear through His will for you. Hope you enjoyed this week's lesson. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, love ya! I pray over your life and watch us where you go, and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. To a place where we'll be safe.